Here we are, Tuesday, the 16th of January. Feels like springtime outside, quite frankly. Temps today topping out close to 70. They'll give way to a low of 41 degrees overnight. Cloudy skies to start through the evening and then clearing by early morning, but that wind will be a telltale sign that change is near. Wind from the east sustained up to 15 miles per hour, gusts closer to 30 miles per hour. For a Wednesday, topping out at 69, mostly sunny, definitely breezy. Wind again from the east, gusting up to 25 miles per hour. The rest of southern Arizona, feeling temps in the 50s and close to 60 degrees for Cochise County. You'll be at 61 Sierra Vista. Nogales, though, at 68, 69 Green Valley, 70 in Marana, 74 Ajo, upper 60s for Three Points, Tucson, upper 60s. We're talking 69 also for Vail and Benson, Corona de Tucson at 68 and 67 Oral Valley. But the winds of change are coming with our second storm system. We'll get a little bit of a break from the wind come Thursday as we'll be between storms. And then Friday, Saturday, the wind will pick back up with gusts from the west-southwest up to 30 miles per hour. We will go from a high 10 degrees above normal Friday of 76 down to 56 on Saturday, and that will drop us 10 degrees below normal, so we should be at 66 this time of year. Here's a look at the extended KGUN in your side. 7 day again Thursday, kind of a in-between transition day for us. Still warm Friday, and then the cool down comes Saturday at 56 with a 30% chance for valley rain and mountain snow. Sunday morning, a lingering 10% chance. I'd expect to see the sunshine for most of the day, though, and 59 degrees. Those overnight lows dropping near freezing Saturday and Sunday nights. Hope to see you tonight for KGUN 9 in your side at 5, 6, and 10, and KWBA, that's at 9 p.m. I'll see you for all four of those newscasts. Have a great Tuesday.